have. I mean, you crushed it. I mean, you're like, boom, boom, boom. This is incredible. So you have a lot of training to do. Like I said earlier, trust me. I mean, I was like, I had to start all over. So every day you really need to do this. Otherwise, we may have to change the classes and do them every other day to make sure you do that. So if you're not disciplined, you know, this is going to be an issue for you, unfortunately. So try to be disciplined and find an hour, even if you don't want to do through the whole exercises, at least do the calming meditation exercises. Make sure your intention, make sure your mask wants to play with you on that day. And then when you're ready, do the warm up, you know, looking with the tapping. So you're opening more, and then start putting colors, and then also create a paper with the simple shapes, you know, like the triangles, the squares, you know, all just so you can shuffle. So you can shuffle the colors, you can shuffle the shapes. So you have those two exercises, and you also have same thing, looking at a very part of your environment, your 3D environment, and then closing your with your eyes, with your mask on, recreating that environment, the 3D wherever you are. Okay? Questions? Yeah. How does that feel? You're actually you expected, you really, really, really exceeded my expectations, honestly. I was like, whoa. So how does it feel? Questions real quick?
I'd love to practice more. It feels still guessing, like not confident, you know, so.
Of course, that's why I'm saying you have to keep doing this every day. Every day. I'm serious, like an hour a day, just sit and do that. If you don't want to go through all the exercises every time, just put it on. And just, and sometimes also another thing, what you can do is you hold up like your hands. And of course, like I'm holding up three. I know it's three, but then I try to make out, you know, I try to actually see the three. And then when I start to see it, then I make it like a little bit further out, and then I'm going to put it to the side and things like that. So you can also, if you don't want to do the 3D exercise, do this exercise with your mask on. As long as you put your mask on every day, because you're training that muscle and you're telling your brain, hey, this is a new thing I'm doing, you know, every single day. Okay?
And always keep your eyes open. Yeah.
Yeah, for now, keep the eyes open. And so if you feel that next week, like you want to do every other day together, we can talk about it then. But at least let's try this 1 week, you on your own. And so you're going to have this recording. If you need to listen again, you will have it in your account. You know, I'm going to try to do it quickly, but take some time. Yeah, go ahead. Irina?
Yes, I have a quick question, because I noticed that I do see the color, but I also notice that I'm also feeling it.
Yes.
Simultaneously. So should I just really focus on the feeling, or is it always connected?
It's always connected, but what happens is that people are confused when it's two things, like you're seeing and feeling, and which one is it? So whichever works. If it works for you to do it both ways, then do it both ways. If it's easier for you to just have one and you're getting it, then just focus on that.
Yeah, I noticed that I'm seeing it, and then I'm testing myself, is it correct by feeling it?
Yeah, but
it's kind of funny.
And that's what I'm saying, like you're gonna have to figure out, you know, that's what you're doing. That's what you're figuring out, what's easier for you, what's fast for you. But honestly, you guys blew me away. You have no idea. This is like, plus this is online. I mean, like no one's done, we don't do this online. So this is kind of an experiment, and it's amazing. I'm very, very encouraged. Go ahead, Ryan.
I have a quick question. Is it natural, like I could, when I was moving and waving my color around, I could see the outline of my arm, but it was still a shadow. Does that make sense? How does it become clearer to where you can actually see it?
Yeah, that's practice. Yeah, that's the exercise I just mentioned. So start with the finger and wait until it's super, super clear.
Right.
And then like move it back. I mean, you know, it's a one. That's not the point.
Right.
Yeah. And then, or two, it doesn't matter what it is. And then when it's super, like move it until it's like 100% clear, down or up or side. Like I said, the peripheral comes on first. And then whatever happens, when you start to see it, you extend that first. And then you try other places, you know, and that's how eventually you'll see that clarity.
All right, thank you.
Awesome. For me, with the ones that I got correct, it was more of a temperature thing. Like when it was red, my body felt warm. And when it was the lime green, it was more of a cooler, neutral feeling.
That's it. But you're going to find your way, you know. I'm providing you with all kinds of tools and things, but you're going to find your way.
Caroline, I have a quick question too. So when I put the mask on, I felt like the light was coming here from the side of my face. And so when we're tapping, are we just like tapping on the other parts to like activate those? Or is it just, does it matter? Like, should it be coming from the side, from like, because I feel like mine was coming from here.
The light, but you mean the mask wasn't on?
Well, no, when I had the mask on, I felt like the light was like coming from here, the light that I could see.
Right, yeah. It doesn't matter where. Like I said, usually it's on the side. Okay. But some people is right here. That's why if you notice in the movie, like some kids were doing that.
Yes, I noticed.
And they're not cheating because, you know, but people think, oh, they're cheating. They're looking, you know, because, yeah, well, some of them had the eyes shut with the tape and then the mask, but they were still doing that. Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
So that's what I mean. Once you're in complete darkness, trust, don't touch the mask.
Okay. Well,
that's the first reaction I had. I was like, wait, did something leak? Yeah. You know, and it's just a reaction. It's, you have to trust and just keep going. All right. Yeah. All right, guys, this was incredible. Seriously. Like, wow. Okay. So I'll see you every single day, put it on, do whatever. I'll see you next Saturday. And if we have to change the schedule, I'll let you know. We'll talk about it together. All right.
Thank you.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye, everybody.
Bye. Thank you.